Breaking news, some scary moments for several Metro Nashville elementary students this afternoon.
The bus they were riding on was involved in an accident. News Channel 5's Jonquil Newland is at the scene.
We're near the corner of Old Hickory Boulevard and Nolensville Pike here in the South Nashville area. A bus accident did happen as school was letting out earlier this afternoon. I'm going to step aside so you can just kind of see what the scene looks like at the moment. Lots of Metro School security officers and team members here kind of going over the situation. This is what we know. The bus actually was bringing or taking students home from May Werther and Shane Elementary School. There were several students who complained of having injuries, so they were called. They did call an ambulance, and they were taken to Vanderbilt Medical Center is what we're being told by fire department. Now, Metro School's public information officer, she's telling us that the students were complaining of, one student at least was complaining of a head injury. Of course, we'll keep you updated as this story develops. From South Nashville, I'm Jonquil Newland, News Channel 5.